The Saudi Arabian drinking water producer Makkah Water Company has, for now, finished updating and expanding capacity at its main plant in Jeddah. The new high-performance water treatment system from Krones passed final acceptance testing in October 2022.
My name is Ali bin Zuma. I am the general manager of Makkah Water Company and Al Janoub Muslim Company, which is in the south of the kingdom.
The water treatment system is among the largest of its kind that Krones has built to date, rated at 3 times 110 cubic meters per hour.
We are sure that what Krones always provides is the best technology. That's why we have decided very quickly to go for this treatment system. I can say 90% of our lines are from Krones, which means that the relationship is a very strong relationship.
Makkah Water replaced the existing wet end of an 81,000 bottles per hour line with an ErgoBloc L. Later in the update project, the company then decided to swap out two more existing lines for Krones systems. Each of the three ErgoBloc L lines fills still table water at 81,000 containers per hour. Makkah Water Company began operations and production in 1975, filling drinking water under the brand name Safa. Since entering the water market, the company has been happy to rely on technology from Krones. The main plant in Jeddah now has 7 complete lines from Krones up and running.
Finally, we decided to go for Krones because what we have experienced, something always encouraged us to go back to Krones only, to have the best service, best follow-up from the company. And I hope this relation will last as long as possible.